Under the resources page, this will show you any property that you've bought from us, how it was when it was live on the website. So if you click on the picture of the property, it'll bring up the development files, the Google map, gives you a place to write the property's address down, as well as photos, etc. Like I said, as you would have seen it when it was live on the website.